just designed to control it. So you see that. One, two. One. I didn't watch one of the markers. I don't watch one of the markers. One, two. Okay. One, two. Just a little bit of feedback. Okay.
Come on, Robert. Move those things.
Unless you want
to. The legs are in the back.
And okay, let's go.
Let's go. The whole body.
Oh, we bless your name, Father. Glorify Jesus.
Hallelujah. Bless the Lord.
We worship Jesus. We worship.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
We worship.
Thank you. Amen.
worship, that's why we came. If there's something else on your mind, you just worship God through it. And I came into worship. I came into praise. Amen? Come on. In Jesus' name we pray. Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Give it a cheerful heart, church.
God bless everybody. Remember Stan, someone, my work partner, Dave.
We thought we were so smart,
But he had wisdom. And he knew what was right, what was wrong. You know why? He lived it. And now he wanted to pass it down to his kids. But we didn't understand it at the time. From morning till night, Sushalo. From morning till night, Matola Mingo, I talk to me. Gaishan, Sokara. Sometimes we didn't pay attention to Puyo, and maybe he didn't know what he was saying. But he sure did. Person that respects his father and his mother will go to Bible, will live long on this earth. This is the first commandment. Pay attention to what God has to say to you and to me. God loves us. That's why we're told, Ara, Ara come, Gaishan, Ara come, so we're told. So tell them we go from morning till night. And when you have the stuff, and we just keep on going. You know why? We give you no more than God. Oh no! We don't think we know more than God. Then why don't you pay attention to the voice of God? See, when you don't pay attention to the voice of God, you think you're smarter than you. The beginning of wisdom is the fear of the Lord. For this is the key and child to the wisdom that God wants to give you today. Are you listening? Huh? I want you to go to the book of Romans 8:15. You know what? So many of us, you know what? It's okay. Everything is changing. And if everything is changing, we need to change. It's hard. It's not easy to change. But God wants to tell you, it's time to change. If we can't read what's happening under you now, I guess, then I can tell you right now, sit that old offer to Christ in the twinkling of an eye. When we least expect it. So let's be ready. If you think you heard this message before, no, you didn't. But if you didn't change, you did not hear this message. It's a motto. For you did not receive a spirit that makes you a slave again to fear. So uma social pioneer de linha mais grandes caras. No, fear God, because he's coming back for his church. Do you believe that? Salvo Patron. Let every man be a liar, and let God be true.
Amen.
Vosso, muchacho, o tus manos se forjando. From the beginning, he was a liar, and he still is. But God gave us something wonderful. Not very composed and required. For you did not receive a spirit that makes you a slave again to fear. We were slaves once upon a time. I cannot know Christ on your money day. We're not a slave anymore to fear. But we fear God, because he is the one that's coming back after his church. It's time to get ready. If you think you can't make it, it can be done. Go closer. I can't do it. I've been trying. Santa Cara, Santa Cara. Give it all to Jesus. But you know what? You're running. You can't do it. I can. And podemos to that, it's not by might nor by power, but by the Holy Spirit of God that he gave you on this day. Caímos de tudo. Ai tu moto, suendo dufo, judizamos. I can't make it. I can't make it. I can't make it. We're not slaves anymore to the world. For you did not receive a spirit that makes you a slave again, but you received the spirit of sonship, and by him we cry, Abba, Father. Alumnas, odeu para casa, nasce para o lugar. A minha colher, como um novo Cristo, a vestiu por 30 dias, muito bem, escapando de Iaco, com os discípulos, these words. Now, I am going back to my father, and now your father. I am going back now to my God and to your God. He became our father. He became our God. And now he's going to lead you. He's going to direct you. He's going to guide you. He's going to give you the desire of your heart. Time to get closer. You're not a slave. You are a child of the living God. You are the child of the living God. You have the authority. You have the authority to tell Satan, get behind me. Leave in Jesus' mighty name. This song is sang about 30 minutes ago, maybe. But we keep singing you because it touches our hearts. Adilma means Saluma. And by him, we cry out, Abba. Abba means Father. Abba Father. The Spirit that lives among you, and now he lives in you.
Bless your name, Father. But I ask for this, Jesus.
In my moment, midst of fear,
everyone has suffering
pain
on our children
and every.
Or what's happening out there, I mean,
there's a God who's been faithful
to me. Listen. to go to Second Chimney. And we don't know how much power we have, how much power we gave, how much authority we gave, how much strength it gives you every single morning that I'm sick. Jim Montal, he's been faithful even when I questioned him. He's been faithful even when I doubted him. He's been faithful when I said it might not happen, but it did happen. Is anything too hard for God? Is anything impossible with God? God Almighty, die for your sin, my sin. And that's why we're here. We're here.
Of the living God.
of God. Because it works. It's real.
True body home.
Useful for teaching, rebuking, correcting. You're wrong. This is the way it's supposed to be. I'm using the word of God. And train. I'm going to train my children. I'm going to train in the way they should go.
Thank you.
and a girl. Besides, I'm in. O baby son, kaka ka na. God, he gave our Sunday, he told him he was sick, and the best of us, that a pleasure of him, and the angels, he gave us. And we have good, a kiss. I dedicate you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit of God. Give up, love it to the angels, give up to you. The Shalos of the Master, and with that, for God will give the Valerandas of the company, to the Mother, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
We pray and die.